everybody, and welcome to the Racer Sessions. Thank you everybody for being here. My name is Neil Welch, and I'm one of the contributors to the Racer Sessions as a performer. I'm really, really happy to be here tonight to play and be here and create sound and this wonderful, beautiful new space. So tonight we are celebrating the music of Jim Canoe and his ensemble with Haley Friedland on trombone, Casey Adams on the drums, Chops Evan Woodle on the drums, and Heather Bentley on the viola. Yeah. We are all longtime contributors to the Racer Sessions community, as well as Seattle improvised music and other forms. And Jim in particular has been an integral part of the scene for so long now, a warm spirit, a phenomenal musician, and we're just very, very happy to have him here for the second iteration of the Racer Sessions new location here on Capitol Hill. So I want to say that the Racer Sessions is an organization run by Table and Chairs Music. If you want to find out more about that, you can look Table and Chairs up online. Racer Sessions meets every other Sunday here from 7 to 9 o'clock. It's open to all who are vaccinated to come and create sound, listen, come into the space, meet people, talk to people, and hopefully hop up if you're feeling good about it. If you want to play with somebody, you can play with me, or you can play with some other people who look like that they're kind of know what the protocol is to walk up and out of stage. Jim's going to play up here for about 20 minutes.
Half an hour.
They're going to play up here for about a half hour. Following the set, you are welcome to come up and play afterwards. There's no sign-up sheet. Just speak to others, talk, and mingle. And when you feel the time is right for you, you can come up on stage to play. Be about maybe 5 minutes or so after Jim's set to kind of reset the stage, and then we'll get the jam started till 9 o'clock. Without further ado, Jim Canoe, Ensemble.
Cut the house. So a little bit of house music.
All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you.
The first thing, the one thing I forgot to mention at the beginning is Jim asked to reflect on the nature of the music and guess some kind of conceptually what might want to transpire in the improvisations that follow. So since I forgot to ask that, please spend the next 2 minutes reminiscing on what you just heard. But we will get started here in just about 5 minutes or so. We're going to strike the stage and then we'll get to the jamming. Thank you so much, everybody.
Thank you.
That's kind of like when I used to be at, like,
that's my
experience. Oh, nice.
When he moved to New York, he, like sold it to a friend, and that guy also ran. And so, it stayed in the family, dude. But no, I love it. This is like,
yeah,
because it's like, I'm just a big fan of, like, all of just, like, the party, like, middle class drum sets, like, Pearl has played,
yeah,
Rockstar, Red Sabbath, yeah.
Casey! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We've got some shared human experience here for sure with all of us, like.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. More fun. on the people in the room and people up here on these stage for the sessions, so thank you for being here. The other thing is that Race to Sessions is free and always will be free and open to the public in all ages. We're able to do that through more people power. We get we do some grants, we do some grant writing, but we also do in-kind donations. So if you want to make a one-time donation or a monthly donation, if that's something you're interested in, just hit me up. It can be any number. It can be $0 too. That's okay. If you want to get involved on the people power side, let me know. Thanks so much for being out here, and we'll see you in